Hello friends, my name is Jaskaran and today we will learn how to verify WordPress website ownership on Google Webmaster Tools. Verifying website ownership on Google Webmaster Tools is very important for SEO. First of all, sign into Google Webmaster Tools. On home page of Google Webmaster Tool, you will find Add a Site button. Click on this Add a Site button. Now page will ask you to enter URL of your website. You need to add both version of website, one with www and one with non-www, and verify one by one. So I am doing it for non-www, and you can repeat the same process to verify the another version. Now just type your website name and click continue. Now Google Webmaster will give you option to choose verification method. I am showing you HTML tag method for WordPress website. All you need to do is to copy this HTML tag and paste in head part of your website. If your website is already added, then you can come to this page. By doing this, on home page, go to website you want to verify for ownership and you will find manage site button. By clicking it, you will get two options, verify this site and delete site. Click on verify this site and you will come to the same page. Now copy the HTML tag. This tag, I'll copy it and paste it in the head section of your WordPress site to verify ownership. Now next step is to log into your WordPress website. So I already logged in my WordPress website. In dashboard, go to appearance, and in appearance section go to editor. Now click on editor. In editor, once you are in editor, you will find header in right sidebar. Click on header. In header, you will find head tag. There are two heads, one is this and another is just down here. This is the closed head tag just above the body part, right? Body tag. So in this head part, paste this HTML tag just above this head. Now click on update file to save the changes. Now go to Google Webmaster Tool page and then click verify button. Congratulations, you have successfully verified your ownership. That's it. Click continue. Now you know how to verify WordPress website ownership on Google Webmaster Tools. Thanks for watching the video and subscribe the channel for more.